World Malaria Day 2020. Research indicates that 40% of all the deaths on the globe yearly are caused by pollution in one form or another. Why is this so? Some of these pollutions come by water, by air, and by the environment. Among these pollutions, let's look at that of the environment, which causes malaria. Mosquitoes. Now, let's look at what is malaria. What causes malaria? How can you control malaria? What are some preventive measures that can be taken against malaria? Malaria is an infection caused by a few plasmodium species of single cell parasites that get spread by a mosquito, which can result in a variety of symptoms, including death. Health problem which affects millions of people, particularly young children at the age of 5, pregnant women, and patients with other health problems such as HIV/AIDS, mainly among others. What causes malaria? Malaria has a result of a bite from a female and a female mosquito. Let's consider the following, which causes mosquitoes to multiply and the spread of malaria. In this landscape, there are 5 elements that can cause the spread of malaria. Can you identify them? Let's look at the standard water. The mosquito needs thin or slow moving water in order to breed. They don't need large pools of water to breed. You place them in water, you